Aaron said it's not easy for a guy that's used to being out there all the time to come in those pinch hit situations and be prepared. What do you do to prepare yourself for that situation?
I move around every inning. And when I saw the game, a little bit tight, and just prepare me mentally. I just hit a little bit in the case and coming to the game. I mean, the manager told me, you maybe go to pinch hit, and in that second my mental is changed, and prepare on my game.
Do you find it difficult to come in and have success in those situations?
Yeah, it's difficult because you don't do anything during the game, but it's an opportunity to help my team and just try to do. I'm focusing in that at bat. And for sure, I want to do hit or homer, but I take a walk, and it's really well for me. Got it, do the hit and Hicks walk, and we run. I mean, I think that is the little thing we prepare before the game, and we do.
Is it all that much more impressive you guys do that with two outs?
Yeah, I think we focus on that. I mean, days ago, we prepare, we continue to fight, and any opportunity we got, we do.
Gleyber, when Aaron told you that you were going to take a rest today, did you say to him, look at the numbers and look what I've been doing? Did you think it was kind of a crazy idea, or did you understand?
We don't have a day off until like in a couple more weeks, and I think everybody got a day off during that series, so I take it. But I tell him always when he got me one day off, and just say I'm be ready for pinches. I mean, any opportunity to I can help the team, I do him, and he know that, and just try to prepare every time.
Did you have a feeling that you were maybe going to get into this game?
Not really.
No.
But the situation during the last inning, I'm just prepared to hit or go different.
Did you feel physically like you needed a day, or you could use a day today?
Not really. I mean, I'm feeling good. I feel really healthy. Also, I prepare really well during my off-season to play all the games. And just want to play, help my team, and do my job.